Moonpie drop organizers say they had no choice but to call off this year's event as cases of COVID-19 are rising. She also said that it's because of the governor's extension of the Safer at Home order. The Moonpie drop is a celebration every year in downtown Mobile. But just like other events in 2020, COVID is canceling it.
We're very disappointed, but we hope that people will understand that it would be reckless at this point to do anything other than this.
The decision was announced earlier tonight. Organizers say they were worried people wouldn't maintain social distancing requirements as they celebrated the start of the new year.
The health and safety of our citizens, our city employees who have to work the event, our healthcare workers who would have to deal with any spread that might come from the event. All of that was our concern.
Mobile Mayor Sandy Stimson supports the cancellation. In a statement, he wrote in part, "Like many communities around the country, we'll have to find another way to ring in 2021 that keeps our city employees and citizens safe. With this cancellation, there's a promise.
Next year will be the biggest New Year's Eve we've ever had because all of the resources that would have gone into next year, into this year, we're just going to roll over into next year."
Organizers say just because the Moonpie drop is canceled, restaurants and businesses will be open in downtown Mobile, and they'll be following CDC, state health, and other guidelines to keep you safe. And they're asking that people do still come out and support the businesses on New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. Byron.
All right, Tyler, I know the two aren't related, but this has got to be another shot across the bow as far as Mardi Gras is concerned. Tell us about that.
Yeah, at this point, no decision has been made about what to do with Mardi Gras. But keep in mind, Mardi Gras and the Moonpie drop are separated by weeks. But a decision obviously is going to be made in the next couple of weeks to a month or so. That decision will be coming from the mayor's office because Governor Kay Ivey is leaving the Mardi Gras decision up to Mobile leaders, saying she doesn't expect to impose any additional restrictions on public gatherings. Mayor Sandy Stimson has been tight-lipped. However, a lot of organizations have already called off their parades and balls. As soon as we get an update, rest assured we will let you know with a push alert on our free Fox 10 News app. Live downtown tonight, Tyler Finger, Fox 10 News.